being a dad has taught me to overcome, because I didn't have any father figure around that taught me what being a dad is. Fatherhood doesn't come with a map. Fatherhood doesn't come with a manual. And sometimes you can learn from others, or you learn on the fly.
I'm in this program trying to do better, but my son wouldn't have to go through what I went through.
Amen.
70% of African-American children grew up in single-parent households. So what I wanted to do was figure out how to provide these men with the skills and tools that they need to stay involved in their children's life and really support the next generation of children. My goal at the end of the day when I started the Dovetail Project was to break the cycle, because I grew up in a community where a lot of young men faced the same issues that I was facing, and no one was doing anything about it. There aren't too many places where a father can go and get the help and support that he actually needs. Being able to have those resources that you actually need in order to make an impact on your child's life, like employment or some type of assistance, is key and very important. And I really wanted to be the person who built the hub for that.